neighborhood, but I've been drunk a lot of alcohol since then, so I can't really remember. But I think we grew up in the same neighborhood. She has spiked, she's booked me everywhere. So, man, we had some awesome and some interesting shows together. So I need y'all clapping. Coming to the stage is Miss Romanisha.
Whoa, whoa.
Thank you. How are y'all doing tonight?
Great.
How are y'all tonight? Right now with this avenue. So this song I'm gonna sing for y'all is called The Long One. This really kind of showcases my talent, so y'all haven't heard me before, y'all don't hear me, and that's on the tips, if that door is open, people gonna hear me out there.
Hey. So I hope y'all enjoy, okay? Every day I said I love you like my teeth, just so I know I had you ready to. Not every day I say I miss you if I find the time, but I'll admit that when I catch you, yeah, it blew my mind. I could've always been so careful, loving and sharing my time, but I'm still in love with my ex, and real love's hard to find. I never loved you. Oh no, I never loved you. No, it hurts to be real, I never loved you. Oh no, I never loved you. Never loved you. Yeah. Woo!
Tell us a little bit about you.
Okay, 28.
No, you're not. I'm from Houston.
Well, I ain't from
Houston.
Well, just wow. Look like
yes. Alright. Born and raised Houston, Texas. My family's from Louisiana, so I did spend a lot of time out there. So sometimes y'all catch me saying good, y'all catch me with that accent. I got it. 28, no kids, recently engaged.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I will be releasing my mixtape February 3rd. It's called Have You Heard About Ro? Just know, one morning you just gonna wake up and it's just gonna be all in your face. That's how I plan on pushing it. I've been doing music since I was about 3, songwriting since I was about 13. I didn't really start doing shows until I was about 18, 21, in between 18 and 21. I took a little break and then I kind of found myself, found my sound. So my old stuff and my new stuff, completely different people. If y'all want to follow me, if y'all have Instagram, you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. RoRo_SANGING. Find me on Twitter, MZ_RO88. And y'all be looking out for when I post my stuff.
Okay. Who's some of your influences?
I grew up actually on Toni Braxton and Whitney Houston. Those are my mom never let me listen to rap music, so after that it was like Johnny Gill, Boyz II Men, I was a big Boyz II Men fan.
Okay.
So
what about Gladys Knight?
I like Gladys Knight, but I'm
she said but.
Okay, there's somebody here who's almost 50, so be careful. What's next?
I'm an Etta James fan.
Okay,
that's alright.
So
you good. We still
cool. Oh, we still cool. Alright. Yeah, I'm an Etta James fan, so like my favorite song by her is All I Can Do Is Cry.
Oh,
church bells ring, heard a choir singing, as all my love wore down the aisle on her finger. He plays the ring, oh, I saw them holding it. She was standing there with my man. I heard them promise till death do us part. Each word was a pain in my heart.
Right. got the beatbox down. He's coming in and helping with that. Oh, he had the bar, but he got that beatbox.
I know. I was like, we got any requests?
Let me see. You know that song Listen by Beyonce?
I don't know the words. I'll be honest. Oh, I don't even have me a baby.
Oh my God. What about some Lauryn Hill?
Oh yeah.
Lauryn Hill?
Okay.
Or Doo-Wop, that thing.
Drumming my pain with this finger.
One time.
Hey. Singing my life with these words.
Two times. Come on.
Killing me softly with song, killing me softly.
Alright.
With his song, telling my whole life.
Oh,
with his words, killing me softly.
Hey, hey.
With his song.